Members of the official opposition were a guest of Dame Marguerite today at Government House as she hosted them to lunch. Newly appointed opposition leader Loretta Butler-Turner, along with MPs Theo Neely, Nico Grant, Hubert Chipman, Dr. Andre Rollins, and Richard Lightburn attended. Butler-Turner received her letters of appointment on Sunday.